Hi Daniel. So who do you have for formal?
Myself.
Who is your partner?
Adam Smirtle.
So who do you have for formal?
I've got Elisa and Ruby LaFella.
What's your name?
My name?
Yeah.
Jacob.
It's me, Jacob.
Alright, so what's your suit?
I'm gonna go for the all black tuxedo, you know what I'm saying?
Alright, next one. Here we have the knockoff version of me. Who are your partners?
I'm partners with Aaron, H.
Heard you're wearing a Louis Vuitton belt.
Yeah, that's true. A real one, $700.
Are you sure it's real?
Yeah.
Are you really sure about that?
Yeah.
Stop.
Restarting.
My name's Anthony and I have Alana Roseski.
I'm not doing the intro.
My name's Lucas and I have Demi.
Zay and I have Isabella Karoom.
It's Joseph and I have Mia Costantini.
It's Tom and I have Chloe.
My name is Peter J. Osborne. I've got Emma.
Say your name.
Lucas.
How do you feel about having Alana Osiski as your partner?
Not good.
Why is that?
I'm a Taurus and she's not.
Okay.
My name's Michael and I have Essien.
Gav and Isabella Peters.
Christian Jagosino, 16 years old, name Jessica.
I'm too sexy for my love.
Daniel Gogovac, I got Isabel Ravioli and Valerina Sawa.
Who's the better partner? Both equally good. Who's the better? Both equally good.
This is Isabella and my partner's Gav.
Tegan and my ball partner's Georgia.
Name's Georgia and my ball partner's Tegan.
Name's Ava, my ball partner's Thomas.
Name's George and my ball partner's Mia.
My ball partner is Chantel.
What's your name?
Aiden.
My partner is Jessica.
My name is Dean and I don't want to be here.
That's a shame.
My name is Lewis and my ball partner is Shanae and Anna.
So we're here with Mr. Salul.
Okay, what do you think of that?
Or the tryhard or the person? So, first question, how was it training this ball?
How was it?
Was it stressful?
No.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure? Have you put in a lot of time and effort for this?
Definitely a lot of time.
None of us record.
Boss, you can drink under the...
He's gonna fall
on the night when they dance.
He's gonna fall?
Yeah.
Who was it, the one with the dress? Who looks the worst dancing at the moment? Probably Nasim will fall. He'll probably fall on the night.
How do you feel about
you're not
that,
really, Nasim? Because you're not dancing very well at the moment.
I'm a good dancer.
Alana,
I'll tell you, I'll be with my partner.
Mirachi
Benedict,
my partner's Alana.
Vincent,
my dad.
Partner. Aiden Volgin. Mia Costantini, and my partner is Joseph Finelli.
Alright, we're going
through
the halls.
Take you through the halls and make
a competition. Formal partners! Oh, you don't have formal this year.
Aiden Volgin.
My name is Valerina.
My partner is unknown.
Oh, Sasha Sekulovsky and Thomas is my full partner.
My name is David and my partner is Erin Amore.
Ashish, my partner is Deborah.
Vincent and my partner is Alana Bartola.
I'm Aiden Fuller and my partner is Emily Gekas.
Thomas Johnson and my partner is Ava Jones and Sasha.
Aww.
Anyways guys, next week is a formal preparation.
Who's your partner for formal?
Mom. I'm in the attempt. Your mom.
Who's the fucking attitude?
My mom is his partner.
Yeah.
You look like a mum with that hair.
Yeah. Formal partner.
Daniel.
How do you feel about that?
Pretty good. He's a good dancer.
I heard he's actually one of the best.
Yeah.
And I think he's actually taught you a lot of things.
Yeah, I was very uncoordinated.
What else has he taught?
Alright.
My name's Jahan, I'm going to do that
most of the time. Aiden and my partner's Caden Skip.
My name's Erin and my partner's David.
Talia and my partner's Aiden.
My name's Mia and my partner is Chinmay.
Name the full partner.
Chloe and Thomas Miles.
This is a microphone.
Bro, I don't get it.
There's a microphone in my head. Yes, we are! We have to do the
jam, pump it up while your feet are stumping. And the jam is pumping, look ahead, the crowd is jumping. Pump it up a little more, get the party going on the dance floor. See, cause that's where the party's at, and you find out if you do that.
Somewhere beyond the sea, somewhere waiting for me, my lover stands on golden sands and watches the ship that goes sailing.
So, how are you going today? Hi Michael, how are you? Name and formal partner.
Lavar Mushi, and my formal partner is Bella Andretta.
Adam Baker, and my formal partner is Poppy.
Here we have the one and only Sylvie! Who thinks going to be best dressed?
Male, it's probably going to be Adam Baker. Female, I don't know, to be honest, the dresses I've seen are a bit basic.
Best dressed?
Avara Mushi and Givesh.
A girl?
Lucas Bakari.
Sylvie! Here we are with the one and only Graham.
Brett and Mikey, yeah, that's right.
Who do you think is going to be best dressed at formal?
Best dressed?
Yep.
Probably Mr. Saloon. I'm kidding, Anthony, he's just here.
Oh, okay, Anthony! Thank you very much for your time.
What's your YouTube? Yeah.
Name and formal partner?
My name is Bella, my formal partner is Valentina.
My name is Leticia, and my formal partner is Shahan.
I'm Joel, and my formal partner is CJ.
My name is Deborah, and my formal partner is Ashish.
My name is Bella, and my formal partner is Dinalo.
My name is Valentina, and my partner is Bella.
Who's most likely to fall while they dance?
Deborah and Ashish.
Me and Valentina, because we're both in heels.
Probably me, because I'm so sh**. And the dance instructor is on me.
Me, because Sebastian called me out last lesson and said that I was so
Shahan and not Leticia, because the teacher deserves a better partner. Guys, okay, it's an informal partner.
Isabella, my partner's Zane.
Erin, my partner's Christian.
Chantel, and my partner's Aiden.
Okay, who do you guys think is going to fall on the night?
Shania.
Nasim.
Probably me, honestly. I'm not even going to lie. Yeah.
Sister soul,
dance break.
Sister go, sister soul, sister flow, sister
go, sister soul, sister flow. Oh, here we go, the queen. We're with the queen right now.
My lovely subject.
Who do you think will fall on the night?
Jessica.
Jessica Watt.
Oh, Jessica Watt.
They'll both fall.
Mm. Same what Salum said.
Oh, did he?
Yeah.
Mm. We're practically twins.
Who do you think will be best dressed?
I don't know. We're fashion police, so on the night we'll come up with the top five for guys and girls. But I don't know. I'm waiting with anticipation.
Are you excited?
I'm so excited.
Woo!
Woo!
Boys, hi boys. We're doing formal interviews. I need your name and your formal partner.
There's like
I don't know. What? I can't hear you.
Name and formal partner.
What do you guys have to say about formal? Are we excited?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Are you excited for the after party? The after party to party host right here, right now.
Miss Jarvis.
Miss Jarvis is coming to the after party.
So we're going
to
keep it P.
Is it going to be a Project X recreated?
Sure.
I hear word on the street is Hanano hasn't even got a suit yet.
I don't know. Sunday. That's rough.
And I've heard of several others.
And whose mum did you email?
Mum emailing mums. Just want to make sure everyone looks good on the night.
That's actually really sweet of you.
Yeah, I know. I am sweet.
A question for Miss Jarvis. I forgot my question.
I need to go and set up a sack.
Aiden Bogey and my partner is Jessica and Layla.
What are you wearing?
A navy suit from Joe Black.
I'm here with Alana Asescu.
My partner is Anthony Ordino.
Are you excited to have him as your partner?
Yeah. Is he a good dancer?
No, he's not at all. I do all the leading, even though he's supposed to. He's the man, but it's okay. We love him.
So, your name and formal partner?
Ruby, and I've got Jacob.
How are you feeling about that one? I think it's going to be awkward with him.
Yeah, 100%. 100%.
Here we are at Formal.
Vita va bene. Si tu la parla mi è americano. Quando si fa l'amore sotto la luna. Come da venen capedi I love you.
That was me who said it.
We're gonna creep up on the boys' chat.
Hey guys! Oh, hi guys! This is so true. Sylvie. Hi sister. How was your concussion today, buddy?
It wasn't good.
Let's go through people. Hey. How was your dance?
It was really good. Got everyone needs to do, yeah.
Oh, okay.
How did everyone dance?
Good. 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 Oh my goodness.
For my love.
How did you dance, Gab?
I think I danced alright.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Was it alright? Was it hard?
No, I was alright.
Were you a bit nervous?
I was
nervous.
Yeah, I wish Emma was my partner.
That's getting quoted.
How did you dance?
Is it good?
Oh, it's alright.
I see modeling right now.
Oh!
What did I do? Please.
What did I do?
You're like.
How did your dance go?
My dance?
Yeah, how did it go?
I stuffed up the back step at the start, but the cha-cha was easy.
Yeah.
The shitty Greek Zorba dance. That dance.
Yeah. That?
No.
Look at this beauty. Oh my goodness. Stunning girl.
Photographer or
over there? Oh! Mikey! Hi, Mitchell. How'd you dance?
It was actually good.
Yeah, didn't stuff up at all.
Michael, how do you feel about not dancing with Mia?
It was okay.
Jacob, is your house prepared?
Yeah, I woke up at 9 a.m. today.
Did you clean the house?
Like cleaning the backyard.
Oh, good.
You know, we've got the music ready, we've got the speaker, we've got the drinks.
How did your
dance
go?
I went pretty good, both of us.
Continue. How was it with Ruby?
Part two. Nah, I mean, she... You know, I just brushed it off and I was just danced, you know, I acted professional and I moved on.
Mature.
Acted very mature.
Mature.
And mature.
That's the way we like it.
So, I think it's time to focus on the after party and G the fuck up.
Did you hear this song?
Get ready. Is this the G up party?
Dance, 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 dance. Ay, 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 ay. It's like...
down. I said, young man, pick yourself off the ground. I said, young man, cause you're in a new town. There's no need to be unhappy, young man. There's a place you can go. I said, young man, when you're short on your dough, you can stay there. And I'm sure you will find many ways to have a good time. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. It's fun to stay at the YMCA.
Yeah,
we just wanna see you
shake that.
Say you could have a party?
No.
Pretty happy with the way you look and the attitude you've got, are you?
Yeah, my parents aren't, but I am.
Take off your glasses and apologise to us.
I would say sorry, but I'm not taking off my glasses.
What do you say to other kids who were thinking of partying when their parents are out of town?
Get me to do it for you.
Yeah!
There was a time I used to look into my father's eyes.
in a happy home. I was a king, I had a golden throne. Those days are gone, now the memories on the wall. I hear the songs from the places where I was born. Upon that hill across the blue lake, that's where I had my first heartbreak. I still remember how it all changed. My father said, don't you worry, child. See, heaven's got a plan for you. Don't you worry now.